You know, cooking is really easy compared to skateboarding. So today we have a Brazilian cheese bread called pão de queijo. You'll find it anywhere you go in Brazil, really. It's like the croissant of France or the pizza of Italy. Some people swear by polvilho azedo, which is fermented. It's the most original. Or the polvilho doce, which is the regular flour, unfermented. We need like a cup of milk, a cup of oil. I don't have an exact recipe. We're gonna use our intuition on this one. Mineiro cheese, which is specific for pão de queijo. You know, I got it in Astoria in Little Brazil. 50-50 cheese bread, you know? It's the most staple pastry in Brazil. You know, everywhere you go, you'll find pão de queijo. I think the indigenous of Brazil really just ate mostly yuca and survived for centuries on yuca. So there's a strong indigenous culture coming from the Amazon. So we got 3.5 cups of flour. Let's do 3 cups of cheese. Why not? Living in Brazil, fool. Learn from my family. My boy Raspa has olive oil, so we're just gonna cruise to his crib and pick it up, no worries. Yo, I found something I want to kickflip up the street. Maybe we stop by first. Tie warm up. When you go fast, it doesn't hurt. Come on! Fuck! That's fucking art, homie. One cup equivalent to 4 cups flour of each liquid. Last time there was a little too much oil, so we'll do like, should we do 1/2 cup? Maybe that means I can go light on the eggs too, like one less egg, like 4 eggs. Fluff. Boil, and then we're gonna have to let the dough cool before we add the egg and cheese. You want the consistency of the dough to be, you know, not too sticky. I'm gonna put another 1/2 cup of oil. Cut my hand, so we'll not need dough with this one. That looks perfect, guys. All right, we're gonna put this in the oven and let it cool off. Eggs, we'll do 1/2 for now.
Do you have regular flour and
cake? Never too much cheese, really, in pão de queijo, really. Must become one with itself, like us. She was way up. We'll put it to about 450. Just a little bit of oil, just a little bit. There's already a lot of oil in it, so you don't need too much, you know. And you want to cook it, bake it for about 15-20 minutes. Definitely check on it at 10:15. Guys. That's my batch. Wow. My neighbor Sonia, she's Brazilian. Valid, right? Delicious.
Oh, that's the money shot.
It's fucking bomb as fuck.